And this match is being contested under elimination rules with
the boat, Natalya, doing what she does best.
It's all Casey
Kane has been eliminated.
Oh, God. Zelina ready to go.
That'll do it. Not getting up from that one, so it's called.
Here is your winner, Queen Zelina.
That's your winner, folks, outlasting all. True test of endurance and skills in this Iron Man match.
You ain't kidding, Cole. This match tests your every capability as a superstar. Only the best of the best need apply. And a carefully measured knee drop.
Uh-oh, sunset. Power bomb!
Now that's what you call impact.
Ah, kick!
Nasty kick. Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Oh, God, that hurt. Bradshaw struggling to defend himself.
JBL has to gather the energy to turn the tables.
Enough already.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
Maneuvering their opponent into position. For something big, no doubt. How big?
Spanish fly from the top.
Huge.
He's headed up top.
Thinking big. And the top.
Oh, look at that splash.
Love it.
Corey, of all the traits needed to succeed in an Iron Man match, would you agree that the most important one is endurance?
Absolutely. I'll even admit it. Some superstars are just built for this type of match. If you've got great stamina, you'll always have the clear advantage in an Iron Man match. Plain and simple.
And he's keeping the pressure on.
Yeah, he's firing on all cylinders.
Uh-oh. Oh, the high risk doesn't pay off.
An absolutely foolhardy decision made there.
That could be very costly. Don't know if the risk was worth it.
Back elbow smash. Nothing fancy.
He may be in a bad way here.
You put in the work, now it's time to capitalize and get a point.
Oof, effective dropkick to the face.
Oh, it's gonna happen.
Oh, bomb. Can JBL come back from that?
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
He's looking to completely render this leg useless.
Stump puller leg snap. Very effective.
JBL isn't being given any room to recover.
JBL has to gather the energy to turn the tables.
Oh, the reversal by JBL.
JBL managing to find some much-needed breathing room.
Could be just what JBL needed to battle back in this one.
He's taking this to the floor now. Outside the ring now, he has no need to rush.
Oh my God, no way, good God.
Inverted Frankensteiner. Shifts it back onto him. Brought down with a DDT.
Look at this.
Spine. The damage he's taken is starting to pile up. Block the effort and cut them off with a shot to the gut.
Oof, that can knock you out.
Ugh, gets put into the barricade. Implanted by the DDT.
And control here with a swinging neck breaker.
Textbook.
Brought back into the ring from the floor now. I don't know what they're looking for here.
The steel chair.
Looks like he's opted to go with the simple but effective statement here.
Throwing down the proverbial gauntlet. Where is this going to go next?
Oh, my!
He was elusive there.
Into the corner. This can't be good.
A drop kick in the corner.
Perfectly executed.
Struggling a bit here.
Considering how much time is left on the clock, I'm shocked it took.
JBL got all of it.
From JBL.
Will that clinch things for JBL?
Big forearm. And oh my God, what a forearm!
And somehow through the pain, Bradshaw is still holding the line in this match.
JBL looking to nullify his competition as much as possible here.
Getting back into the ring. He catches JBL with a counter.
Going counter for counter. Now can it be capitalized on?
Unavenged chop echoing through the arena.
On the corner. Right to the gauntlet impact.
Ooh, well measured.
He got whipped into that corner.
Assess some things.
This one is headed outside, guys.
Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
From behind.
Uh-oh, getting ready to elbow drop.
Heel hook. Look at this. Oh, that's so painful.
It's hard to watch, too. He's heading back to the ring.
Heads out, and he has all the time he wants. A lot of momentum now on JBL's side.
JBL is just unloading attack after attack here.
As much as possible here.
Slaughtered by the steps.
That'll make you reassess some things.
There's some power behind that punch.
A lot of momentum now on JBL's side.
JBL is just unloading attack after attack here.
This place is going insane.
The ground beneath my feet is shaking.
Clutch their opponent's wrist, and look at this.
And now a series of stomps and kicks.
Sharp clothesline.
delivers a blow to the gut.
He has a hold of JBL.
Boom! Face first.
Couldn't finish it. The given time limit, and this one's a draw.
What a boring result.
Here we go with this elimination tag match. One by one, team members will be
Damian Priest has been eliminated. Finn Balor has been eliminated. Dominic Mysterio has been eliminated.
Beautiful.
That maneuver goes to show you how much speed kills.
Consecutive attacks keeping McDonough off his game.
JD's got to find his spot and take advantage.
Enziguri finds his mark.
He's absorbed some damage already.
Yeah, I'd say he should consider tagging out. If he could take a break now. Victory. This one is over.
Here are your winners.
That superstar survived against enormous odds in this elimination. In an Iron Man match, there are two schools of thought. Go all out at the start.
We're looking for a win in the now. It for Theory. Arm stop.
Corey, what is the process in preparing for something like this?
Well, I saw the competitors earlier today, and they were stretching this afternoon, honing in on their breathing and core strength.
You have to adjust your training to do a little more cardiovascular work to make sure you have enough in the tank as the clock ticks away.
It's a constant process because a match of this magnitude requires.
We're looking for a win in the now. This time. What a counter.
Yeah, he's getting some newly determined focus.
Just a debilitating neck breaker. The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Slam. He's getting pushed out into the defensive.
Theory very clearly on a high after delivering that maneuver.
Headed up, he's thinking big.
Oh boy, he's stalking him. Watching for an open from the top.
Drop kick.
Austin Theory hoisting him up.
Theory with a kick to the midsection. Tying his opponent up.
Can Theory close this?
Just mounted with punches and not.
And a stomp to the gut, too.
Well, the advantage is turned towards Theory.
Theory is doing the job of breaking the opposition down.
Setting foot in the ring now.
Brash decision making there proved to be extremely detrimental.
Can you recover from such an error? You have to wonder.
Jumping neckbreaker. Ouch. Oh,
Fireman's carry.
Pretty sure I invented that move.
Oh, there it is, Fireman's carry.
Ouch. Pretty sure I invented that move. No clue what he hopes to find down there.
He grabbed the tail. Now would be a good time to run.
Taking this to the floor. He steps foot in the ring again.
Okay, he is not going to let him make a mockery of things. To the gut.
Nice.
Good Lord.
So effective. Oh, and that buys some time. Matt holds back Theory's attack.
There's anything left in these superstars' bodies.
Yeah, the tank is being emptied tonight.
Oh, look at this. Fireman's carry.
Ouch. Pretty sure I invented that move.
Oh, my God.
Theory's struggling to defend himself.
But Theory can't allow this rush to discourage him.
And Theory is unable to outmaneuver that hit.
You put in the work. Now it's time to capitalize and get a point.
To the outside now. And he heads out of the ring. No count outs, no worries.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want. Driven into the barricade. And that attack dealt a real blow to Theory's chances.
Yeah, Theory being tested deep into this match.
And now gets tossed into the ring.
Keep coming.
Looking for a high-risk, high-reward situation. From the top. Oh, no!
Taking a chance and it...
Oh, taking it right to it. Nobody. Staved off that attack. Oh, colliding with a barricade.
Uh-oh. Right into the barricade.
Oh!
gets set back into the ring. Back in the ring now.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
In theory, able to adapt. Oh, my God, what an elbow. The roar of this crowd has been building, and they are in a fever pitch right now.
You can feel the anticipation growing with every second that ticks past in this match.
Way up. You gotta be kidding me!
And that was a collision you don't want to be on the receiving end of.
Came down like a wrecking ball on a cinder block.
And we see him take yet another shot to the body.
Oh man, right to the arm. Hyperextend your elbow. Reversal, can they go on the attack? Thrown back in under the ropes. Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
He's got a kendo stick. Oh, wow. We're looking for a win in the now.
That's got to end it this time around.
We're looking for a win in the now. Will that clinch it for Theory? We're looking for a win in the now.
That's got to do it. That's got to be it. There he goes, right into the corner. Oh, he's got him where he wants him. Here we go. And Theory's maintaining the advantage now.
Yeah, Theory's proving hard to keep up with.
Brainbuster across the knee. And hard to tell where Theory is still fighting.
We're looking for a win in the now. Despite the grueling toll this match has taken on him.
Pump kick on target. He's entered a state of distress now.
He's got to wake up and get in the fight.
There it is. Taking it outside the ring now. And here comes Old Faithful. The steel chair is in hand. Ah, fireman's carry. Ouch. Pretty sure I invented that move. Throw. Boom. And Theory now is looking free on the right guard. Theory doesn't want to be fighting from underneath this late in the game. One wicked attack after.
Will that keep Theory grounded?
Uh-oh, this is not going to end well. Big time power. Theory's hopes are waning.
Can Theory ride out this outpouring? He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Flat out power.
Wow.
A deadlift.
Theory has had flashes of control, but not on that one.
He gets back into the ring. Clothesline!
Awesome.
Austin Theory hoisting him up. Brainbuster across the knee. Measuring. Oh, face stop.
What do you say? I mean, this is amazing.
His eyes are fixated. He's looking to end this. From the top.
Pressing the foot to the back of the head.
Right to the back of the neck. That had to hurt. Setting them up for the Fisherman's Buster.
Yeah. Out of the way and... Ooh.
And I just think the constant... Fireman's carry. Pretty sure I invented that move.
This one has to be over.
Oh, man. And Theory now is looking frail in the late going. Theory doesn't want to be fighting from underneath this late in the game.
Theory is out of the...
Oh, my. And the resiliency to win this one.
Here is your winner, Austin Theory.
The winner is celebrating. No disqualifications in this matchup. What does that mean for these superstars?
Well, this is the type of match where superstars really show their true colors. They're given free reign to be as aggressive and ruthless as they desire.
It means someone's leaving in an ambulance. That's what no disqualification means.
This is just vicious.
Half and half suplex. Lights up.
I honestly can't believe we just saw a human being tossed like that.
Match.
You lean into the stipulation and leave no stone unturned. Use everything at your disposal to get the win. Otherwise, what's the point?
Oh, God. Up into the electric chair.
Naturally, Tamina going the intimidation route.
Hurricanrana. Display. Things taking a turn for her now.
And she might start being a little more careful now, considering she's dealing with three opponents tonight.
Turning the tables there. Stiff.
Oh, my goodness. Ah, what a smash.
K360.
Kamista has been eliminated.
To this.
Moves outside. What's the plan here? A back suplex. Zoe with the retaliation.
Double leg takedown.
Crushing double stomp. Soul kick. Getting carried. Unsure what they're thinking.
You don't aim for the apron unless you're looking to do some serious damage.
Run out of ringside and back to the mat. Hurricanrana!
Unbelievable athleticism.
And just like that, we've kicked the tempo up a notch.
Hurricanrana!
Joey Stark, we're gonna rev up the audience.
Ballbuster!
match is wearing her down.
This match certainly has taken its toll. Keep it up with three other superstars will wear you down.
She scores big with the counter. And she saw that coming from Zoe.
She is ready to do some absolute damage. Every successive move is putting their opponent in a dicey situation. There is nothing but malintent behind each of these attacks.
She saw it coming. Right in the kisser. And it is clear the mission now is to destroy and incapacitate.
Able to avoid any harm there.
Nice cross body. She's climbing to the top turnbuckle.
That's it. Calling it by knockout.
Here is your winner, Io Sky.
What an amazing match, especially for our winner. Pulling out all the stops in this fatal four-way.